WISN 12 News' Marianne Lyle shows us what it is and why it's so popular.
Franco Valenti has seen it before at his South Milwaukee trucking company, batteries stolen from trucks.
They've been taking the cables off, and this one here they unbolted. They took the time to unbolt the cables.
And this has happened at TVT Trucking before.
This is the third time. The first time they got 8 batteries, second time 10 batteries, and today 20 batteries.
With the first theft, pretty much anyone could enter because this gate was not locked. But then TVT locked a gate. Then for the next two thefts, they cut a big hole through this fence to break in.
South Milwaukee police tell me they're investigating two other cases of stolen batteries at other businesses. Police say thieves are selling the batteries for scrap and are easy to steal because it's usually on the outside of the truck. But in some cases, police say the thieves know exactly where to look.
Most people wouldn't know where the batteries are on a semi. They're hidden underneath this panel here, which they ripped the panel off and threw it on the ground there. But there was 4 batteries in this truck alone.
Truck drivers like August Grulick are being kept from work.
They're affecting my livelihood, and there's other ways they can make money other than stealing batteries.
TVT is adding more surveillance cameras, but police worry the thieves will look at other spots, so they're asking business owners to watch out. In South Milwaukee, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.
And South Milwaukee police say they do not have any suspects in the truck battery theft.